There are certain milestones you should meet in order to discharge home. These include having your pain controlled, ambulating safely with your walker, requiring minimal assistance to get out of bed, in and out of a chair, and on and off the commode. You should also be voiding and have active bowel sounds. One of our case managers will evaluate your discharge needs. They will assist with any equipment needs, ensure you have a follow-up appointment with your surgeon, and make sure you have outpatient physical therapy or home health care arranged. You will be given written instructions that your nurse will go over with you and a caregiver. These instructions will address activity level, follow-up appointments, medication instructions, dressings, and wound care.